Morning. Where are you to today, by you ask? It's got to mean this. Welcome back. Well, this is a quick paddleboarding excursion. Wasn't going to do a video, but thought why not? I'll flip the camera around. Guess where we are? There we go, folks. We've paddled from Meadfoot. I will show you on the map. We've paddled from Meadfoot. We've gone past Thatcher Rock. We are sat in the lee of Hope Snows. So it's been a nice paddle along. Into a slight headwind as we came around Thatcher Point, I think they call it, which is the bit you can see, sticky outy bit out in front of us there, as they say in nautical terms. And you can see this from up on the southwest coastal path, as I like to say it. And then we just thought we'd come down here and have a look and have our own private little beach for an hour. So highly recommended. Take you half an hour to get out here. Be mindful of the currents between Thatcher Rock and Thatcher Head. Other than that, I think you'd agree it's perfect. Interesting this, one of my more interesting factoids. Hope's Nose, Berry Head, Thatcher Rock, Thatcher Point. Isn't it funny how headlands can be called all manner of things? Noses, heads, points, sticky outy bits as well. The one over there past Thatcher Point is called Meadfoot Sticky Outy Bit. And around the corner of that, you've got the Torbay Pointer. Possibly. That looks nice in portrait mode, doesn't it? It sort of frames the picture differently. When we were down the coast path about a month ago, I looked down and I could see some big slabs in the water, underwater. And I thought to myself, I want to swim between those slabs. So in a minute when we go out, we're going to try and find those slabs. And I'm going to try and swim between those slabs and then we'll head back. Easy as that. We're not why. Hope you enjoy that. We certainly did. Very quick dip out by Thatcher Rock. Catch you guys on the paddleboard and smaddleboarding flip side. Couldn't have said it better.